Hey guys, welcome to week 8. This is our final week, alright? So this week we're going to be focusing on directing your shots with the backhand. Alright, but before we do that, let's do our daily warm-up. So we're going to be doing 20 seconds of arm circles, 20 seconds of lunges with twisting, and a minute and 20 of planking. Let's get into it. Alright, so a quick recap on how to hit a backhand, alright? So, what you do is you start up in ready position, alright? You then hop on your skateboard, facing to the left, unless your left hand faces to the right. You start with your racket behind you. You begin swinging, and you want to keep your strings facing where you want the ball to go for as long as possible. That's the key element here. It's the strings face where you want the ball to go. That's how you direct your shot, alright? And you finish the shot over your head. So, practice that a few times, and then feeling good, let's move on. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is, I just want you guys to do shadow strokes of a backhand. And try and pretend if you're on a court, actually aim towards different parts of the court. If you're indoors, just pretend you are aiming for different parts of the court like I am. Alright? Alright, once you've done that, if you're on a court and you have someone with you, or even if you're alone, I want you guys. So you're going to start off center of the baseline, and what you are doing is you're just going to hit the ball with the backhand towards different levels of the court, aim for different marks, see how well you can control it. If you're indoors, honestly, just keep practicing shadow strokes, it's the best way to get better until you feel comfortable, alright?